The Sargassic fringehead is a small fish found along the Pacific coast of North America, between Northern California and Mexico. They are solitary creatures and live in shells, holes and crevices in rocks, or even in empty cans and bottles. The body of these species are elongate, slender, and moderately compressed. They are brown overall with a red tinge and greener pale blotches. Their long dorsal fin extends from the rear of the head almost to the rounded caudal fin. The heads are very large, with bluntly rounded snouts and prominent lips. They can reach 12 inches long, but most individuals are 3 to 8 inches. The swimming movements of these fish are complicated. Their swimming consists of short, fast, dart-like movements. These sea creatures are known for the aggressive territorial behavior, and will attack anyone, including other fringeheads or even scuba divers, who dare to threaten them. To defend its territory, they opens its enormous mouth to intimidate its foe. They have specially designed jaws that fan out to the side, which makes them appear larger and more intimidating. Little is known about the feeding habits of the sargassic fringehead, but scientists expect that the grossly oversized mouths of the males may negatively affect their ability to feed. Most hoop blennies feed on very small planktonic prey, but this species is unable to suction feed. They likely eat a variety of prey. During squid spawning season, sargassic fringeheads can be observed eating large numbers of squid eggs, a valuable food source for many species. In addition, these fish are believed have lifespans of up to 6 years.